to get my hanbok. I wore hanbok socks. We came to the very cute Anguk station on the 3 line because we are going to go to historical area of Seoul, Gyeongbokgung, Insadong, and I'm gonna be able to show you guys some really cool history of the country. This ginseng chicken soup restaurant has this sweet photo zone. We came to this cute little hanok restaurant for lunch. This one's fun because it's self-service. You order out front, cafeteria style, and then they bring you your food. We got an accidental kimbap fest for lunch. Yay! Okay, so we see a lot of people in hanbok, but that's because we are going to hanbok rental store. If you go to certain cultural places with hanbok on, then you get in for free. Yeah, look at this Joseon couple on the streets of Seoul, trying to find their palace. Okay, we're here. We're going to one day hanbok. Accessory room where you can get different things to go with your hanbok. So there's these flower wreaths for your head, and then these are the traditional ties that you might see when girls have their hair in the long braids. There's these headbands that are a play off of the traditional band that went on top of the head, and then different purses that you can wear instead of your purse that might not go with your outfit.
Annyeong! So I got my hanbok, but I'm in the wrong time period. So let's go to Gyeongbokgung. Ready? The front gate, and since we're wearing hanbok, it's free, so let's go get our ticket.
Alright, so we got our ticket, and it's free because we're wearing hanbok, so they wrote hanbok on it right here. That's how we know. So let's go. King came out to greet his people. Yeah. This king looks like he's very self-sufficient. Walking the grounds on his own, no attendants. It's a Korean magpie, and they're in a lot of old stories and myths. There's one where the magpie talks to the tiger and tells him good news. So some people say that magpies bring you good luck and good news. Well, Axie just told me another story about a magpie, and it's depending on the time of day. It's either if the magpie comes at night or if the magpie comes in the morning, then it means that thieves are coming. So behind here, you can't really see it, but through these trees is the Blue House, and that's where the President of Korea lives. So the President lives behind Gyeongbokgung. So if you look at the rooftops of most of these buildings, you'll see a dragon, and that's because they say that the ridge of the roof is the spine of the dragon. So all of these roofs have different animal statues on them, but the very top ridge is a dragon.